Finally. Finally. I mean, the day it seemed to me everything was absolutely flawless. Your posing was extraordinary. The length, the way you how long you held your poses, and you were calm. There was no shaking there. You showed confidence in your face. I mean, it was a straight 10. How do you feel right now?
Well, the length of holding those poses, Mr. Steve Weinberger, that wasn't by my choice. Please, please. Yeah, but we got it done. And listen, I wanted to bring these guys up here with me because I don't want this time to be about me, right? I want this time right here winning the Arnold Classic to be about us, right? These guys are the future. These guys are the future. I'm friends with all these guys, and we all work our ass off to do our best to try to come up here and present, you know, a good show for you guys. So if y'all could please just join me in a round of applause to appreciate these guys here. Hey, straight up, I got a relationship with all these guys up here, and I love them, you know. Look, I have problems with anxiety, and, you know, coming to a show and being here with my friends and people that I'm cool with, you know, as opposed to people, you know, they got their game face on, and they think they gotta have a killer instinct in order to come up here with some bikinis and pose your body, right? You know what I'm saying? But we able to keep it real and enjoy each other. The last thing I want to say, I'm sorry for taking up all your time. I know you're real clever with the words. Okay, but I just want to give a shout out to this little kid. He's 8 years old, and he at home laying on the floor in the living room watching Conan the Barbarian. And he turned around and he looked at his mama and he said, I want to be a muscle man when I grow up. And that little kid name is Cedric. Hey, I did this for you, baby. So, you know, while you guys can look up here and look at all the different body types, you see so much diversity in us, as well as the diversity that is within you. And what I would like to ask is that we appreciate that diversity. You know, it's real easy for us to say, I don't like his body type, or I think his body type shouldn't have won, or this is my, you know, but with the amount of diversity that you have up here, that gives you a better chance to find somebody that you can relate to, you know, somebody you can identify yourself as motivation. You know, and it's real. And you know what? Let's be straight up. The internet making shit worse, right? Because people get brave. You know what I'm saying? They won't say that in the street. You know what I'm saying? You know, but really, I just wish I can remember when I would get my magazine on the 5th of the month. I was just happy to see everything in it. And now with so much hate and negative energy in the atmosphere, and I wish we could filter that out. You know what I'm saying? And keep it positive.